Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Steele, the High Level Queen. And today I'm going to show you guys a Twilio walkthrough, how to sign up, how to use Twilio, and how to check the error logs if something goes wrong and do troubleshooting. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. First of all, if you have not signed up for Twilio, I have $10 just for using my link for you. Okay, so check it out in the description or use this link to sign up. All right, so let's go ahead and I don't want to use my own link, but that's what you're going to do. You're going to use that link and you're going to go to Twilio. So you're going to be on the sign up page and you're going to go ahead and sign up with your name, email, and your password. Now, what this is going to do is going to take you through a little process to add your phone number and all that kind of stuff, because Twilio is pretty strict about two-factor authentication. And if you use a new device, you have to enter a code that they text you every time, basically. So go ahead and sign up and you're going to see your dashboard. Okay. So I'm on my dashboard here. And the first thing that you're going to want to do is add a credit card on file. So it's going to say like you have a trial up here. You're going to want to add your credit card because you won't be able to use Twilio until you do that. Even though you've got the $10, it's still going to show your account on trial mode and it won't let you actually send things out through High Level. So go ahead and add your credit card in here and you can go to billing. You can go to payment methods to do that. Okay, so go ahead and upgrade your account to real account. You're going to need to do it anyway. All right, so now I'm here in the Twilio dashboard. I'm going to have this SID and this Auth token. So what I want to do is actually copy those to my clipboard because I'm going to need them for High Level. So I'm trying to open High Level on my other screen real quick. Cool. All right, so what you want to do is got High Level here. I want my SID and then my token. So I'm just going to copy this. Then I'm going to paste it in here. Got my Auth token. Then I'm going to click save. Okay, so I want to save that into my account. Again, I'm at my agency settings, the top level, with the little blue arrows, so click settings, go to Twilio, put the SID and token in, okay? Now I've got that done. And what that's gonna do essentially is, since it has direct integration with Twilio, basically what's gonna happen is every time you create a sub account in High Level, it's gonna create a new sub account for you in Twilio, which is really cool. Okay, so if I click on view sub accounts, you can actually see this here. You can see all my sub accounts. Okay, and if I want to see like the billing, you can filter it, do a search, and then I can see here, jump to, I use that all the time because they just changed their, they just changed their console. So product usage, and I can see how much that's costing me. The reason my bill is so high this month is because I just did A2P registration, which was $44. Said it was gonna be $4, but anyway, so that's part of that. You can also go to your main account and see the usage. So if I wanna type usage again, it's not super easy to use. Okay, but you can see the usage by sub account here. And then you can see like the total and stuff like that. All right, so that's how you look at the usage and your billing. Again, billing overview, payment history. You can look at all the billing things here, okay? Now, let's say that I have an issue with my text and my texts aren't going through. Well, got this cool little thing here, call logs. Okay, you can look at all the logs. You can look at the SMS logs. So you can actually see here, right? Everything that's been sent and received through your Twilio. You can also see the calls. You can also see the error logs. So if you're getting emails from Twilio that you have errors, this is where you check. If you can't reach someone, can't get through, or it's not working, this is where you check. Okay, so you want to go into the error logs, look at that. Or if you just want to verify everything's working, you're going to actually just go to messaging. And again, you can look at all the logs here. So just go up here, type logs, be good to go. Okay, so that's how you do the troubleshooting, to look at the logs. There's also a debugger. So you can see, like, you know, the past. And then if you need to add the high level team, you can add them as a developer so they can look at this. But this basically just says, you know, it was a ley line or an unreachable phone number. Okay. Which just means I tried to text a landline and that doesn't work. You can actually look up the Twilio error codes fairly easily because they have really good documentation. They have an entire help doc library, but you can find your error code in here. A lot of them are going to be 3000 something, okay? All right, so yeah, these are the error codes. You can see my 30006 error here. So basically, you can look up any of the error codes in the documentation. Also, if you want to check and see if Twilio is in your country, you can do Twilio United Kingdom. Look at that. So they have the information. Two-way SMS support, yes. Number portability available, yes. Concatenated support, yes, right? So it's really easy to find the information. You can also see all the guidelines here. If I go back and I go to pricing, you can see all the pricing. And look. So Twilio SMS pricing, it says how much it costs to send here. Okay. So just put your country in here. It'll tell you how much it costs. Pretty cool, right? And then it tells you how much the phone numbers cost. Now, I will say, make sure that when you are signing up for phone numbers through Twilio, that you're signing up through Hi-Level and not Twilio. What I mean by that is in the settings and phone numbers, you should be able to add a phone number. You want to do that in here. Not in Twilio. A lot of people think they need to add the phone number in Twilio and then it doesn't get synced up right, then it doesn't work right, guys. Add it in Hi-Level, okay? You can also do other cool stuff like add number pools if you want, which is cool. Okay, so you can do all these things. create a pool. All right. So I hope that helps you guys to walk through Twilio and the whole process. And if you need to set up A2P, don't forget to check out my other video on setting up A2P. And like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you next time.